Hello, welcome back to Out with the Butler. Today I'm near Wakefield. I'm on an old industrial site. Haven't really seen much yet. I'm only going off of old Google images. I think most of it's now gone. Well, apart from that. Which looks like a bridge, obviously over the river. Get my words out. I haven't really come across much else. Taking a few pictures. Right, I've come closer to the bridge. I prefer looking at it. I don't know if I want to risk it. Yeah, it looks like it's blocked at the other side anyway. I don't know if you can see that. Right, let's go and have a look inside here, see if there's anything worth looking at. Oh dear. Let's have a look through this door. Looks like kids have been having fires in here. Again, gonna have to be careful, looks like there's open pits. Yeah. Right, I think that's about it in here. Right, I've come across another building. It does look like they have tried and blocked it. Have a quick wander around the other side. Absolutely nothing in here. Let's head out. I think this is where I'm going to end the video, unless I come across anything else. Again, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.